A team begins the realize phase by analyzing the results of field testing to select an optimum solution. A team can then focus on guiding the solution through production, piloting, and distribution. During the sustain phase, a project team takes steps to ensure the responsible and scalable implementation of a fit-for-service solution by growing access, providing user support, and evolving the solution.